Bernie Sanders announced his plan to legalize marijuana on Thursday at 4:20 because he likes his voters like he likes his taxes high as hell.
Some more 2020 news. I saw that Judge Judy has endorsed former New York City Mayor Michael Bloomberg for president. Sounds good, but I still want to hear what the judges from Hot Bench think before I make my decision.
What the hell happened to Rudy Giuliani? I'm a New Yorker. I remember Giuliani coming out on TV during 9/11, so calm and measured, and he told us not to worry. And now I watch him on TV, and I'm like, wait, did this guy even understand what was going on then? Or was he like Forrest Gump in Vietnam?
Senator Amy Klobuchar has released a new campaign ad calling President Trump a, quote, whiner in the White House, and Trump will have a great comeback as soon as he finds something that rhymes with Klobuchar.
They did a lot of shooting, and they did a lot of blasting, even not going through the front door. You know, you would think you go through the door. If you're a normal person, you say, knock, knock, may I come in? The fact is that they blasted their way into the house. They had a beautiful big hole, and they ran in, and they got everybody by surprise.
What are you doing? Did Trump only just learn how soldiers work? Listen, these guys are amazing. They got these chameleon suits and big shooties and blasties. They don't say knock, knock. No, they don't do that like a normal person. They go through big, beautiful holes and they shout surprise. A lot of people are learning about this because you haven't yet heard Trump pay tribute to one crucial member of the team.
Our canine, as they call, I call it a dog. A beautiful dog. A talented dog.
That's right. I call them dogs, not like other people who call them furry lizards or barking cats or elephants but smaller and different. To me, they are and forever will be dogs. That's my term for them that I made up.
And during the proceedings, one of his lawyers argued that the president could literally shoot someone and not face prosecution. In 3 years, we've gone from hope and change to duck and cover. I feel like I need to remind you, Trump's lawyer brought this up in a hearing about tax returns. So, yeah, I think it's safe to assume Trump did some pretty bad things in those taxes. The lawyer specifically argued that the president could shoot someone on Fifth Avenue in New York City and not be prosecuted. In related news, Trump's just invited Joe Biden to a one-on-one debate on Fifth Avenue.
The book is called A Warning. Hey, Anonymous, isn't it a little late for a warning? That's like saying an iceberg after Jack and Rose are already clinging to that door in the middle of the ocean. Also, do we need another White House tell-all book? We've already got Fear, Devil's Bargain, Fire and Fury, Unhinged, and Team of Vipers. Those are just the ones already published. Next year, we're going to get Horror, Dismay, The End of America, Apocalypse, Really Bad Stuff, and Elevator Fart.